For more than two decades, Bob and Jean have been extending their affection, care and comfort to ill-treated donkeys and horses.
Poor little donkeys are on the road, or they get hit by lorries and cars, and then someone will ring us. There's always somebody who knows our number and they'll call us and we're going to pick it up.
Catch the story of this incredible couple on Amazing Indians this weekend on Times Now.